Take your pick of wetsuits.
I think that's on the roof.
Yeah! Well, my fin box has almost left the board after that surf. Must have hit the bottom. Got a new pair of jangles out of it though.
Right, surf report, it's kind of weird out there. Smashed my bloody board up again. I'm assuming on the bottom, I never actually noticed. We're going to have a little brekkie and then we're going diving. Right, we're dive prepping, fish prepping. It's another rod versus sparrow comp out there. I've got my GoPro ready. Don't know where I've put it, that's what I'm looking for. And yeah, we'll get out there.
Starting out there, right?
Yeah.
Especially if you want to go in a hurry.
Yeah.
We busted off out here in the deep blue.
We're all over your frickin' head today.
We've got to give the rod guys a turn to win this competition.
In that bag of mine?
Yep.
The sharks will get it if you don't.
Just give it there.
Rip its lips
if you want
off.
Gimbal belt on, get that gimbal belt on so it fits in, put the belt around them.
Yeehoo!
I need to do more gym work.
Fight it, come on, it's only a little bloody fish.
How you reckon? What's she looking like?
Oh, I don't think it's legal.
Yeah.
There's a shark on them.
Is he legal?
Yeah, he's just legal. Yeah. Better measure on me.
There, 10, 20, 30 metres, shitloads. Whoa, a lot. 12 metres.
Holy.
Thank you.
nice rock too.
Absolute ripper of a dive, very good blue water experience. We've got a few kingfish there, we'll probably do the tally when we get back. We're heading back now. Nice Trevor, Sparrows took out the sparrow version.
Right, here's the catch team. We got we've already given a kingie away. We caught a couple on the rods. Obviously spear hole. That's the biggest one there. Nice big trevally. That'll be my best trevally. So, good fishing. Okay, finally we are back in, getting a chance to sit down. I'm just copying over some files from today. The footage that I shot out there, on first inspection, I'm a little disappointed because I was at the wrong bloody frame rate and all sorts of shit. So I'm not quite sure if the footage is as good as what it should be. My mistake, but it's obviously still there. We got it, and that's probably the most important thing. I'm going to sort all this out now. It is, of course, New Year's Eve. It's 6:30 p.m. We don't really do much, so we'll just be eating and going to bed early, I suppose. But awesome day. Awesome fun out in that deep water stuff. That was about 55 to 60 metres, just hitting the schools. So yeah, good little learning experience, good everything.
Last meal happening for 2016. We've got the rest of the fish from the last few days.
Oh, they will be.
Got some oven baked chippies.
Are they done in flour or something?
Yeah,
we've got fish, we've got everything.
There's the first star of the rest of your lives. Out of focus. Bird.
Hit me with the wind.
Does anyone have any last words for 2016?
Fuck me, you know I got it.
Okay. Well, I do. The year's been a pleasure for all you flippin' wimps out there who think 2016 has been the worst one yet. Get your head out of the ass and go do something with your life. Today has been an absolute flippin' beaut. Overall, very happy with the year, very happy with pretty much everything. Hoping to grow this YouTube shit into the new year. It's about 10 o'clock or something. We're going to go to bed because we're old and tired. And everyone's like stone cold sober. So, yeah, look forward to that, young people. I'm Sam Price. I will see you at the beach.
It's 2017.
Pause. But this stinks in here.